3D Printed Drone Part 2, Flight Controller. My upgraded drones now have auto takeoff, smoother hovering, and landing detection. The first thing I did was redesign the PCB. This new one is smaller and lighter than my last one. Improvements include a PCB trace antenna, smaller programming and battery connectors, and an updated IMU in a tiny LGA package. I also improved the frame so that it's easier to mount batteries. Auto takeoff speed is managed by a PID controller, and vertical speed is computed by integrating acceleration over the short time that this takes. A stable hover only requires minimal correction from the user. It's much easier to fly than my old drone. I also redesigned the remote. It's more comfortable, looks nicer, and it's easier to change the batteries. Only 6 different 3D printed parts are needed for everything. On my X1 Carbon, it takes about 2.5 hours to print. I'm turning this project into a kit so that anyone can make one. For updates, check out the links in the description. Thanks for watching.